Hello, people. It's 4:09 p.m. April 21st, 2020. I'm showing you the jacket that my son was wearing. Count the stars on there, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 stars. I was right about the 5 stars. You see the two-headed, you see that? You know what this is a symbol of? The Eastern Bloc. Europe, Albania. You know who came from Albania? Mother Teresa. And this is about the Balkan Islands and the Saints, all right, with my son. I may get a little bit off the subject, but notice, I literally saw a two-headed bird like this on the back of that tree back there one few years back. But Ron P. Angel was speaking about the Balkan Mountains. So I'm thinking that you people have already been taken over about with this EU, which is the European Union. But what we're really going to talk about now is this symbology, the 5-star generals, and their 5G technology. See the 5 stars? Put it together, people. 5G is about them outsourcing the indigenous inhabitants of this planet and using them to sustain this artificial intelligence, this echelon, this Skynet. And once it enters into your home, which is the Wi-Fi, you have 2G and you have 5G. I have spoken out about this, and I think you need to go back to 2G because you destroyed yourselves a long time ago using a 5G system. Notice that. Count the stars. Those stars are not just representing Albania or the Eastern Union or the Eastern Bloc, in that this thing is not just about the royalty there, okay, who are considered a militia. And I think they are also communist, but I'm not going to speak about Albania as being communist in itself. It's a communist principle, taking the rights away from people and having it as a global killing machine, okay? Now, in Albania, or that part of the region, you're going to also notice in Turkey that they live with the exception of all religions. They accept, and it's mainly Muslim, okay? There's a Muslim population in Turkey, Albania, in the United States. There's a few areas on the globe that actually have different religious belief systems, and they all live together in unity. All right? Now, if you're going to use this technology to broadcast a one world religion, you can't do that. There's no way you can do that, because people are going to adhere to their ancestors and the rites of passage that has been given to them. All right. Remember, I told y'all, look at, and it happens to be a white and black jacket. The ritual abuse that was done to me. 5 stars. Okay. This is about suppression of time travel, time bending, and teleporting technology. The 3 T's. Time bending, time travel, and teleportation technology in use. Okay? That I know is real, because I am also being outsourced with this, and it's becoming a very serious celestial problem. Not only that, this is about drones. Beings who have been put in place, they are not actual humans, they are droned by a reptilian species to take over this planet. It's about drones. Not the drones that the military have made to fly and spy, but actual flesh body drones, all right? Who are coded on to the true indigenous population to eradicate them. And something was put in my back. I'm not sure what it was, but I've also, if I can find the information of this, how they do this with they put this inside you to transform you into some type of reptile creature. All right, people. I know that's what was done to me. And I know this is about 5G technology. I know this is about the 3 T's, time bending, time travel, and teleportation technology. And it's also about drones who have been put in place to eradicate the indigenous DNA on the planet. Okay? Have a great day. 5-star general, huh? Is my son Dustin a drone? Because they say the drones are very violent. That would be also considered the zombie apocalypse. Okay, you have a good day, people.